Good morning, children. Welcome to Kranti Maths YouTube channel. To get more videos, subscribe the channel. In 10th class progressions lesson, let's go to solve a problem. The problem is, determine the AP whose third term is 5 and the seventh term is 9. Here they given third term A3 is 5, that is A plus 2D equals to 5. Seventh term A7, that is A plus 6D equal to 9. Subtract these two equations. We get minus 4D equals to minus 4. So D equals to minus 4 by minus 4. That is 1. From the above equations, we will get the value of A. So A plus 2D equals to 5. A plus 2 into D value 1 equals to 5. A plus 2 equals to 5. So A equals to 5 minus 2, that is 3. With the help of first term A is 3, the common difference D is 1. We get the AP. So second term A2 equals to A plus D is 3 plus 1 is 4. Third term A3 is A2 plus D is 4 plus 1 equals to 5. A4 is A3 plus B is 5 plus 1 equals to 6. So finally the AP is 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. Thank you for watching. Keep watching Kranti Maths.